Okay, so finding something that you can use that's kind of soft, so a chair with a pillow on it, and putting it up against the wall. You're gonna press up, put your back and shoulders on the chair, reach for the wall, and you're gonna, you can bring your feet a little bit closer to your bum, and let your hips drop towards the floor, just so you're getting a nice stretch through your shoulders, your armpits, and a little bit into your back. Breathe while you're in there. Feel a nice stretch. This will help us maintain our nice bridges and our handstand positions. And then when you're coming out of it, just gently slide down and